Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Flame back with another video, and today we're playing some more Minecraft. So, today I'll just be having a lot of fun. I don't really know if I'm gonna continue the survival Let's Play series because I don't know. I just been grinding. For what's it called? Grinding, I've just been practicing speedrunning a lot. And because it's only me and Gamer Pro, I don't really have anyone else with me. I'll make my next video on it. I will be making videos on it. But I just hope that someone else can team up with us, play with us. But for now, it's just me and Gamer Pro. As you can see, and this is probably like easy for some of you guys, but did I just pull off a double there? Bruh. Bruh, another one? Okay, made it. Okay, not really the best. Aw, man. Oh, okay, I'm making some progress. I didn't really think about doing any doubles. Okay, let's see how far we can go. I was gonna say go, but I guess not. Let me just quickly get something, I'll be back. Alright, guys, I'm back. So, I feel like this should make a pretty good difference. I'm not really sure. Okay. Oh, bro. Bullet. What the? Okay, that was kind of weird. Okay, no, not really. Let's just go up as high as we can. Pull it up. Oh, my God. This glitch give at his bucket. I don't know if it's making a difference, but what I was doing is, before I was playing on a touchpad, now, as in fact, I am playing on a mouse. It might not look as good, but I'm not really familiar with the mouse, so forgive me, guys. Okay. Double casually, okay. With the mouse, I'm just casually pulling off the double. This makes life so much easier. Did I say anything? I don't remember. Let me just try bridging. This makes life so